Google Play's app of the year and why Roblox is making some big changes to better protect kids.
This guy, Rich DeMuro, here with your Rich on Tech. Good morning.
Hey, good morning. Your kids are probably out of the Roblox
stage. They are. There was a stage, yeah. But now that, you know, down the road, they're out of it.
Mostly the younger kids, but these are actually some meaningful changes. Roblox making some significant changes to better protect its youngest users. Roblox is a popular platform where millions of kids play games created by other users. A majority of players are under 16. Now first, Roblox is updating its parental controls so parents can use their own account to manage things like screen time for their kids. Also, they can manage how much kids can spend on in-app purchases. Also, players under 13 will no longer be able to chat with other users outside of games. And instead of labeling games by age, games will now have more descriptive content labels for a better understanding of their maturity level. I'll put a link to those new controls on my website because those are really important. Waves will soon begin generating electricity in Los Angeles. Eco Wave Power has gotten final approval to install its first wave energy system in the United States. It will be placed at the Port of Los Angeles. The system consists of 8 floating devices that convert wave motion into energy using hydraulics. The energy is created when waves bounce the floaters up and down, which move pistons that power a generator on shore. The company is working with Shell on this pilot project, which could potentially power millions of homes.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is cool. I'm excited for that one. Google has released its list of top apps for 2024, and the top pick might want to make you throw a party. Partyful is the best overall app thanks to an easy-to-use design and how it makes party invites simple because you can use its Party Genie tool to quickly design an invitation, and people can RSVP using a link, which makes it much, much easier to share than inputting everyone's email or phone number into the website. Other winners include Time Left. This coordinates dinners with strangers. The Mila Fitness app and UpStudy, which solves math, chemistry, and other problems by snapping a picture. It's pretty wild that, 20, 30 years later, Evite is still the way.
Hey.
Everyone sends invitations, and there's so many other options out there, but nobody uses them. I mean, this one actually looks very promising.
Yeah.
Just because you can send a link. You know, people like to text.
Yeah, that's true.
So we'll see.
Thank you, Rich.
Good stuff.